morning, it's 8 a.m. It's so fun to go to school again. I miss my school, I miss you all. Friends and teachers see you in the hall. I look around, everyone's smiling. It feels so good to be back again. I look around, everyone's smiling. It feels so good to be back again. Together we can make it so easy. I look around, everyone's smiling. It feels so wake up in the morning, it's 8 a.m.
Hello. Stay home, stay safe, wear mask, and do sanitize. Yesterday we learned about the rhyme. You people have practiced, and yesterday we learned about
scores. A for apple, A for ant, B for bat and B for ball, C for cat and C for cup, D for dog and D for dots, D. A for apple, A for ant, B for bat and B for ball, B. T for cat and C for cup, K. D for dog and D for dots, D.
Hello children, now we are going to write alphabets. So please ready with your notebook and pencil. Okay, now first put one dot over here. Okay, and then come down like this, and here also come down like this, and you have to join these two lines. This is capital A. Next, put one right word curve and then close like this and come down. So small A. A for apple. So apple also we can draw. One big right word curve and one another big left side curve. Put one standing line and then small leaf like this. A for apple. You have to color the apple with red color. A for apple. Okay, now next. B for ball. Then next. Again, put one dot over here and here keep right one standing line and then small left curve and small another left curve. It's a capital B. Next. One standing line and one left small curve, small B, and B for ball. So now we are drawing the ball. One big circle and here one small dot, and from here to here the lines. It's a ball. B for ball. Next, C for cup. Here one big right curve. And this is big C. And another small curve. This is small C. C for cup. Stick up means one upward curve. And here one small left curve. And here also one more small upward curve. And then one downward curve. C for cup. Next, D for dots. Again, standing line and then one left curve. And then standing line, one small left curve. Right curve, small D. D for dots. D for dots. You all know how to put dots, no? Say D for dots. D for dots. Once again. A for apple, A for ant, B for bat and B for ball, b b b b b b. C for cat and C for cup, c c c c c c. D for dog and D for dogs, d d d d d d. Now see, you can make the alphabets with straws and sticks like this. Big A, small A, big B, small B, big C, small C, big D and small D. We will see how to write alphabets in the notebook. Okay? Now watch carefully. Put one dot over here and here one dot and here one dot. You have to. And small sleeping line. Big A. And here one small circle. Okay? And one big right curve and one big left curve, one standing line. Okay, big A, small A, A for apple. Next, standing line, small left curve, small left curve, big B, standing line, small curve, small B. Next, B for ball. One right curve, one left curve, small dot and then lines. This is B for ball. Next, big one curve, big C and then small curve, small C. Okay, C for cup. Upward curve and then one small upward curve and then one small downward curve and another left curve. C for cup. Next, one standing line and then one right curve. Big D. Another standing line and one small left curve. Small D. D for dots. D for dots. And then now you can color the objects also. Okay, apple in which color? Red color. You have to fill with red color. You can fill the apple with red color. This is an apple. Next, B for ball. Ball is in blue color. Okay. ball is with blue color. Now we will do the color for cup. Okay, this is a cup. And then now for dots, whatever color you want, you can color the color for the dots. Okay, this is dots. And then once again, see children. Big A, small A for apple. Big B, small B, B for ball. Big C, small C, C for cup. Big D, small D, D for dots. And then now, we can write on the lines. We can write on the lines. See, like this. You can rewrite on the lines. You will get it in your workbook. Big B, small B. This is a ball. Same, big C, small C. C for cup. Okay, you have to rewrite on the lines. Whenever you write the alphabets, read out and write. Okay. Now next, only one dot. Only one dot. You have to draw the pictures. Now. This is for big B and this is for small B and this is for ball. You have to draw the ball from these dots, and this is for big C and this is for small C and this is for cup. Okay, this is for cup, and these dots are, these two dots are for big D and these dots are for small D. Okay, next, D for dots. These dots, you can draw the dots. With these single dots, how can you write? See, you have to add these dots and you have to write like this. Big A, small A, and A for apple. See, okay. Then next, big B and again small B. B for ball, like this. And you have to draw the strokes. And big C, small C, C for cup. You have to add the dots. Next, big D, again small D, D for dots, D for dots. Okay, now you have to do the practice at home. Then next, worksheet for on this is for worksheet. Draw the picture of the letter. See, big A, small A. A for what? Apple. You have to draw the object here in the fill in the blank. And then here, big B, small B. B for ball. And big C, small C. B for C for cup. You have to draw here. Big D, small D. You have to draw the dots here. And this is second thing is match the following. Match the following means you have to match the object and you have to match the letter. And you have to put one dot over here. A for big A, small A, A for apple. Where is the apple here? No. You have to put over dot here and you have to put one dot here. You have to join the dots again. Here, big B, small B, B for ball. Same thing. Put one dot, you have to join the dots. Big C, small C, C for cup. Again, put one dot, you have to join the dots. Big D, small D, D for dots. Here are the
dots. You have to put dots and you have to join the dots. This is for your worksheet. Okay.